Can you turn it down a bit, kiddos? Thanks. Do you know what this is? Thyme. Mushrooms. I always peel them. I'm not cracking them in a bowl, I'm going to crack them in the pan. They might seem a lot of mushrooms, but once you start cooking them, they soon kind of melt. I don't know the word. Shrink. Really low. Really low. A little bit of oil in there. That's too much. But never mind. There goes the mushrooms in there. I like them with a bit of thyme, some black pepper, pinch of salt. Pop a lid on it, let them sweat. In the meantime, I'm going to get the other things ready. I'm just going to chop that in half. A little bit of sugar on each tomato like that. Just brings out the flavour. Either cook them really slow or really fast.
What I'm going to do now is I've just got
a bit of cream. I'm going to put a bit of cream in there. Another butter, a bit of butter in there. Remember the sausages? Yeah.
I thought I'd seen it before.
I put holes in these. It seems to stop them from splitting.
Splitting.
Because sometimes these collagen cases split. Do you want a lot of sausage? Yeah. Well, you can have one of these ones each. I'll have a big one there. Cook these sausages really low. Right then. The hardest thing about the breakfast is just organising it all, isn't it? Probably should have done the sausages first. We're gonna pop some toast in this bread in this toaster. Toast in the toaster. You put the bread in the toaster, don't you? Put these tomatoes in. Okay. That was it. And watch that. I bit of salt in there. Tin of beans. Sausages looking all right so far. Turn over our tomatoes. Some people like bacon frozzled or kind of burned, but I just like them lightly, like I should lightly cook. There's my bacon. Yeah, this is actually doing alright. I'm just gonna put it in here. Just to stay warm, if you turn it off. That's it all done. Toast. Eggs. Why in the bin? Cracky on the inside, but the pine bin run down the outside. Get that horrible smell, burnt hair smell. Salt. For me, turn that off. A cup of tea boiling away. Right, that's almost it then. Breakfast time. Kids like butterflies. Hi. Thank you. mushrooms. Light beans. Okay. Bacon. Sausage for you. Sausage for Jasmine, for Rosie. Sausage for me. Some tomatoes on there. Jasmine wants tomatoes. This is an English breakfast. An egg for you. Just gonna plonk it there. An egg for me. There. Here we go. That's my breakfast.